All right, my piano playing literally sounds like a cat got loose, right? It's terrible. Something I've always wanted to do was play the piano, one of my favorite instruments, but I love to listen to it as much as I love to try to play it. Herb Middleton is somebody who really does that. Going to be part of the, he's a Grammy-nominated producer, going to play for folks this weekend, in fact, Sunday, at the Casa Loma Ballroom at the Herb Middleton and Friends Comedy Blast Peace Tour. Welcome to St. Louis.
Thank you. Thank
Wearing a hat of one of my favorite teams growing up, a fellow New Yorker. I love it. Welcome, welcome. How long have you been playing the piano?
Oh, about 40.
40 years. So I guess you're pretty good at it by now.
I'm all right.
Yeah, you're okay. So you're in town for the Comedy Blast Peace Tour, and there is a theme behind this particular gathering, right? What
is it? Yes, the theme is Angelversary, which represents the fifth year of the assassination of Michael Brown.
Right, we've been talking all about the events going on throughout the week with various folks who've been involved with what happened there in Ferguson 5 years ago. And now 5 years later, we're trying to bring a positive light, and you're here to help mothers who have lost children to gun violence.
Absolutely, absolutely. We're doing that this week by just giving them a little joy through comedy and music at the Casa Loma Ballroom.
Yours is not comedy, you're the music part.
Definitely not comedy.
Well, we'd love to hear some of your music. What are we going to hear?
This morning?
Right now, yeah.
Right now, you're going to hear Amazing Grace with one of my friends.
Beautiful.
Ann Nesby, who is a 25-year friend of mine.
All right, well, come on down. Come on down. There you go. Let's hear it. Here comes Ann. She's going to sing and accompany. All right, if you want to hear more of this beautiful music on Sunday, it's happening from 5 to 9 at Casa Loma Ballroom on Iowa Street. CasaLomaBallroom.com has more information. Herb Middleton and Friends, we'll hear more from them at the end of the show.